The myth of width as it relates to synchronization. When you get the club wide out away from you, your shoulders have turned nearly to 90 degrees, well ahead of the club in the arms. So the club in the arms then lift independent of the body, which causes you to be narrow with an arm perspective at the top of the backswing. Now, as it relates to synchronization, you'd rather have the club and arms swing more independent of the body, so you get more narrow to wide.